Here on Frostbank Field at Victoria Memorial Stadium with senior running back Chase Botek. Victoria West, 48, Corpus Christi King, 27. Chase, what's it like to get your first victory of the season?
Oh, it feels great going 1-0. I mean, it just feels great. And especially since it's a district win, just feels amazing. We're where we want now, so.
How gratifying was it for the team to come home and have so much success in the first game running this new system?
It feels really good that we did that. I think our confidence is really high now, so we're just ready to go.
Next week, Victoria East, obviously the big rivalry game. Any thoughts as you look ahead to next week, or are you going to take the weekend to enjoy this one first?
I'm going to get my rest, but then once it comes Monday, we're going to be ready, all ready.